General Financing – Lietuvos futbolo A lygos rėmėjas.
Mikelė Di Piedi neabejotinai viena ryškiausių asmenybių Tauragės Tauro komandoje šiame sezone. Vos 19 metų viename garsiausių ir seniausių planetos klubų Sheffield Wednesday debiutavęs italas šioje ekipoje iš karto tapo aistruolių numylėtiniu ir pasirašė net 4 metų sutartį. 40 tūkstančių fanų Hillsborough stadione nuolat skanduodavo italo vardą, o jaunasis Di Piedi lūkesčius pateisino stulbinamu žaidimu. Puikus debutas prieš Wolverhamptoną, pergalingi įvarčiai į Birmingham City ir Sunderland vartus. Tai ne pasaka, o tik keli ryškus epizodai iš Tauro legionieriaus karjeros.
Lithuania, you know, I is really quiet, you know, it's very, you know, relaxed, you know, no lot of people, you know, fight or something like that, you know, in the road. It's very quiet, you know, relax your life, you know, so it's good.
Di Piedi Tauro gretose kol kas sužaidė vos vienas rungtynes, kai Tauras namuose rezultatu 1-4 nusileido Marijampolės Sūduvai. Šiose rungtynėse italas susižeidė. Būtent traumos visos karjeros metu trukdė Di Piedi pademonstruoti visą savo potencialą.
Call me the president and the coach and I play before in England and Napoli Nicosia. I like work, yeah? Work in the world. And when speak to me, I posso to make this experience. Okay, I go for make improve again myself. Yeah, I work hard every day for take a good perform. And ways and I going in the specialist for tell me is everything good. I possible to make I start with the team. Yeah, next week should be really hard. I prefer going inside, you know, because. You know, no possible to help, yeah?
Di Piedi – savotiškas futbolo keliautojas. Šis italas kurį laiką atstovavo Nikosijos APL klubui, kuris šiame sezone čempionų lygoje prasibrovė net į ketvirtfinalį. Taip pat Di Piedi gynė ir Bristolio Rovers, Doncasterio Rovers, Nuoresa ir Messina garbę. Tačiau patekęs į Tauragę italas nėra linkęs nuvertinti Lietuvos futbolo lygio ir tikina, kad tai pakankamai aukšto lygio čempionatas.
It's not bad. It's not bad. It's, you know, it's a good player. You know, it's a good attitude. Yeah, everybody run good fist. So it's okay. You know, the football gone better in the world in Europe. So it's for make a result, make good. You need to work really, really hard. You know, in the football in the heavy country, I think. You know, it's a big difference for mentality for about the football. Yeah, because in Italy everything is different. Yeah? But you know, it's good because you have you know more, you know, one more country where think football Lithuania, yes, and a good experience for me. But really difference about technical tactic, about you know mentality for prepare the match, but for everything. But Tauras have a football and coaches like Italian, so. No, I don't see really much difference, yeah, but important now make improve everything good in my injury for a back because I don't want any more to watch. For England Apollo Nicosia is big difference, big honestly, but you know, make improve every year, I think so, you know, after it's possible to make the same level, you know, never know in football, but you know, need to work hard for step by step. Yeah?
Draugiškas italas mūsų šalyje ne tik mėgaujasi futbolu, bet ir spėjo išbandyti lietuviškos virtuvės malonumus.
It's not bad. I try something, but lost time I eat my Italian food. I think one of the best in the world Italian food.
Tuo tarpu, kalbant apie asmeninius tikslus, futbolininkas neslepia, puolėjas privalo mušti įvarčius.
The goal no speak, need to score. Yeah.